How you doing, David Quicksilver here. Today's video, I'm going to show how to take wrinkles out of the vinyl runner for a tabletop. One of the things they show is using a iron with steam coming out of it. And today I'm just going to use a hairdryer set on high heat. You see you can see all the creases in here. I'm gonna take care of this one right now. Keep the hair dryer moving so there's don't accidentally burn anything or melt the vinyl. And there you have it. Once you do that one, just go on to the next one until they're all done. Thank you.